here is a fabulous stone axe. I mean, it's got a beautiful handle, it's bound together with deer leather, and it's got this wonderful flint axe fixed in the middle. But I wonder, was the person who made this primitive? Let us know in the comments below.